Pues estoy con una gran diseñadora. Ella es Kimora Lee Simmons y es la diseñadora de Baby Fat, que es, bueno, si la conocen, es el logo es como un gatito, y ella nos va a dar una entrevista. Hi, Kimora, how are you?
How are you?
I heard that you start your career as a model when you were 13 years old, right? But how and why did you start to design?
Well, I think the modeling sort of led me into, it's fashion. And so it gave me a very inside look at the world of fashion, from the bottom to the top to the bottom. I've been in business almost 20 years, and it's very exciting, and I love it. And I think anytime you do something that you're passionate about, it always comes out very good. And anytime that you love your work, it shows. And I want all the young girls to know that it starts with something small, a dream, and you can do whatever you want. You know, I'm not from a rich family or like super famous, nothing. Like, I did everything myself and with lots of help, but from the bottom up. So if the young people out there know what they want to do and they have a plan and hard work, no fooling around, you can do whatever you want to do, and that's really true.
What was the most difficult obstacle that you had to overcome as a designer?
It's very hard to make people take you seriously, especially from modeling or being a young woman. People always think, oh, you don't know what you're talking about, or, oh, you're too pretty to be smart. And you can never let anybody think that about you. You have to be smart and learn what you're doing. If you want to be in fashion, learn about fashion, go to fashion school. I didn't go to fashion school, but I tell all the kids to learn everything there is about what you want to do. Photography, fashion, know the models, know the hair, know the makeup.
What projects do you have for this year?
I'm producing the third season of my TV show, Life in the Fab Lane. And we're opening up stores here in Mexico.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Gracias, niñas. Cuídense mucho. Bye.